Hi there, Kim Ryder here from BreakthroughMindsets.com. Today's topic is about stop negative thinking. It's harming your health. But before we get started, make sure that you download your free Activate Your Manifesting Muscle hypnosis from the link just below. Now, we've all heard that our thoughts are powerful. Well, guess what? It turns out we literally become what we think. You see, our thoughts shape our reality, our circumstances and situations. Our body is the humble servant of the mind, and every thought creates a response in our body. Whether we're aware of it or not, the body obeys the thought waves in the mind. And it's important to know that our habits, behaviors, and automatic reactions live inside the cells, muscle tissues, and central nervous system of our body. Unhealthy thoughts affect the health of the body, and repetitive negativity will wear out the body as it is at the root of disease, while healthy thoughts produce the opposite effect and bring about vibrant health, vitality, and youthfulness and beauty. Negative thinking is created by thoughts and our reactions to those thoughts. It's a process where people tend to focus on the worst possible scenarios or see the worst in every situation. Continual negative thinking is a developed skill, and thoughts of fear, envy, and ill will, cynicism will trap a person in a self-made prison cell in their own mind. So how do we change what we're doing inside our own mind and stop negative thinking? We bring our attention to the thoughts that are active right now. What thoughts are you dwelling on? What are you thinking in relation to your concerns, maybe your judgments or opinions, or if you're dwelling on some past event or anticipating some future event? Ask yourself, what story am I telling myself about that? Why? Because this story is a trance and it's keeping you stuck in the same old pattern. And the more that you think in this way, the more evidence you're going to accumulate that it's all true. You know, beliefs are built on that kind of repetitive thinking and become rooted deep in the subconscious mind to play automatically if we're not paying attention. By paying attention to what we're thinking and believing about the story that we're keeping alive and reactions to it, only then can we start making a conscious shift into new thinking. If we allow ourselves to trance out on those old patterns of fear, anxiety, worry, of past or future events for any kind of length of time, then we limit the ability to access our higher brain function, as this will affect our health and our life experiences. So one thing for certain is that nothing ever good came from continually thinking negative thoughts, as it won't change the outcomes or solve the problem. Albert Einstein sums this up when he said, "We can't seek to solve problems with the same mindset that created them." The good news is we certainly can change our results by changing how we think and how we react, because what we embody becomes our way of being. So I hope this has helped you, and please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to our channel so that you don't miss out on any more breakthrough mindset tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.